Hi, I'm Maxim Chmerkovsky, and you're watching Celebrity Bites on SNTV. I had about a year break, and it was amazing. The fact that I came back under these circumstances, great. Things just kind of fell into place. It wasn't something that I thought was going to happen. And when it did, and then I got Meryl, it was like, I don't know what I did right, but something. So I was grateful for that. She's the first person that I got who comes off of something so big yet so humble. And she's coming off of a pedestal that puts on top of the world, literally. You know, Olympics are watched by everybody. So, you know, for her to be here is incredible. But she's, I was just talking to somebody, she's completely normal. She's like the closest that it would come to dancing with normal people. You know, she has no Hollywood in her, she has no craziness, none of that like mood swingy stuff. As far as romantic connection, I think it's more like I truly care for that person. So, you know, the fact that Meryl's a pro ice skater makes the world of difference. I mean, you know, let's not beat around the bush. I got a ringer, I think, and let's call it, let's say that it's my turn to get one. So, like I said, I'm not doing this season for the trophy. I'm just honestly enjoying the experience. It's amazing. I'm not trying to make excuses for never winning, but if I am to make sense of it, you know, it's 14 seasons and I don't have a trophy. For, you know, for an intelligent adult, you have to try and figure out what does that mean. And to me, it means that this is not my path on this show. You know, my path was to meet these people and maybe help change their lives. Maybe they change mine, you know, and I treasure my relationships that I've developed on Dancing with the Stars between Mel B and Kirstie Alley, who I'm extremely close with, Melissa Gilbert, Denise Richards, Debbie Mazar, Aaron Andrews obviously is back on the show with me. So, you know, those are my homies. Those are people that have participated in very, very, you know, important way in parts of my life one way or another. I'm trying to always innovate myself and also, you know, pursue things that I've always thought of will be the next step. You know, I may not think too much outside the box, as they say. I'm more of a literate person. So, you know, for me, acting is something that I'm interested in. Working with this, with a jewelry line called Cantamessa, and I've designed a men's line. We call it Cantamessa Men. It's an old Italian family, and it's been out there for years and years and years, for decades actually. I'm very excited about this. It's an amazing project. All the pieces you can find on CantamessaWorld.com for now, and look for the stores near you. Hey, I'm Maxim Chmerkovsky, and make sure you tune in to Dancing with the Stars on Mondays and vote, obviously, for Marilyn and myself.